11 seconds. Then they made it 15 to 11. Maybe make it like 15. Does he realize that Grasp Undying beats Conqueror early game? Oh shit, that killed me? I was not expecting that to kill me, actually. Huh. That kinda sucks. Yeah, as I said, maybe they could undo some of the nerfs to Sion? I don't know, maybe a few. Oof. God damn. This is a little bit more painful than I was hoping for. Yeah, I really needed second wind here. Oh boy. So you have to max W now, which really sucks. But oh well. God, I really need second wind, man. This sucks. Sion without second wind is like playing Jax without a key stunt. I was gonna say without Conqueror, but then I remembered that Grasp Jax is actually making a comeback, and so I didn't want to say that. I just maxed Q off instinct there. Shitty. I gotta go back. Yeah, we have to get wave clear. We'll get MR in the next back. Would it be better to save W for after his passive comes up to block more? Dude, your Ezit doesn't block more or less, right? Like, your Ezit just has a health bar. If only Spectre's Cowl was a good item, huh? Then when in a tough situation, I could build Spectre's Cowl as a tank. I'd say I outsmarted him, but I feel like we all just saw it happen, Twitch chat, so there's no need to say it. Please, though, Rye. Can we actually, though, like, seriously, Rye? Can we buff Spectre's Cowl? Like, please, 35 MR. And could we also buff MR itemization? Could we also nerf Kindred? Like in all seriousness, could we seriously nerf Kindred? Like, right, could we actually nerf this champion finally? As much fun as it is to have a champion who does Renekton's damage, but at range, but is also a jungler, but also she ends the game with like Caitlyn's range. But also she does like, you know, Vayne's level of sustained damage. But also she has, you know, a survivability ultimate. We see in its natural habitat, the real reason why tanks aren't played. Is it bruisers? No. It's fucking mages! What the fuck do I build against mages, Riot? Please tell me! Tell me what I build! Riot! Riot, please. In order to counter bruisers, build an 1100 gold item and a 1000 gold item. In order to counter mages, build a 2800 gold item, a second 2800 gold item, a third 2800 gold item. Wait, that works? How was that on me? How is that actually on me? What did I do that was the issue there? Ah, shit. Really, Riot? Like, this is okay? Riot, video games, this is an acceptable champion? To have that much damage this early in the game is acceptable? Is a late game hyper carry? Honestly, I just can't get over Kindred. See, what I don't get is in either situation. Yeah. There's actually nothing that could happen where he wouldn't blame me. I mean, if you can perma-push as a champion with no escape against a dude like Sion who's got easy ganks, if you don't even have to pay the slightest bit of attention to the map, if you don't have to try any smart wave management, yeah, you're probably going to have a pretty good time as a lane bully. You know? Like, if I can play lane bullies... and never get ganked. Like, if I can remove the jungler from my mind as a lane bully, there's a lot of shit you can do. You know? Sion is a little bit shit now, though. That W nerf was just too much. It was just too much. They need to go back and undo that. Or maybe, again, maybe not totally undo it. Wait, Sion literally doesn't even show up as a 1% pick rate in top anymore. That's sad.